Now to some frightening moments off the coast of California. 12 children had to be rescued after their sailboats capsized in strong waves. The kids were participating in a sailing class on Sunday. That's near the mouth of Santa Cruz Harbor. Around 20 people were sent into the water. Thankfully, there were no serious injuries. All of the children were wearing life jackets.